cannot escape us. Search everywhere.
If you don't mind my saying so, Master Mungo, I don't think this is a safe place for man or droid. That fellow over there, for instance. He looks like the sort who would just as soon carbon freeze you as look at you. Oh my, he's coming over here.
Relax, 3PO. That's Croc. He's the one we're here to see. Good to see you again, Crocs. I take it you have what I want.
What you and everyone else wants, Mungo. I've been one step ahead of Imperial Stormtroopers all day. Let's finish the deal so I can blow this planet.
At last, the map to the Roon system.
Really, Artu, this is no time to dance.
Uh-oh, trouble. Nice doing business with you. See you around.
Oh dear. Now what do we do, Master Mungo?
Keep calm. Maybe they're not looking for us.
You're under arrest in the name of the Emperor.
Then again, I could be wrong.
Come with us.
R2's jamming their audio amplifiers. Let's go!
Wants that map.
3PO, R2, follow me.
Halt.
Hang on.
Oh dear. Oh.
We lost them. Next up, the Baobab Archives. Now, let's see what we've got. What's it say, 3PO?
These are coordinates for the Roon system, sir. According to this hologram, it is hidden in a dust cloud called the Cloak of Sith.
Great.
The rainbow comets pass by Manda once every season on their way to the Roon system. If we can find information on their course, we can use it to lead us there.
If I may suggest, sir, it might be easier to find the information by talking to the archivist droid. I'm sure he's around. There he is. Excuse me, my master is looking for information on the Roon Comets. Do you think... Oh! 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 Oh!
That's it, R2. The astrogation coordinates for the rainbow comets. Record them.
You, I take it, are the archivist? Well, I must tell you that I find your catalog system less than satisfactory. Excuse me. Good news, Master. I've found the archivist. I'm sure he can direct us to the information. What do you mean you've already found it?
Let's go, 3PO.
But, sir, don't you think we should ask the archivist just to make sure? Not that I don't have complete faith in R2's data retrieval circuits, if I'm not being too inquisitive, sir. Just why is this rune system so important?
Runestone, 3PO. And we're going to be the first to open a trade route to it.
Oh, no. Not another space voyage. Excuse me, I just remembered I have a previous engagement. Well, I suppose it can wait until we get back.
Admiral Screed, this probe droid has just returned from the Cloak of Sith.
Excellent. Now we will learn if there are any systems worth conquering in that cloud of cosmic dust. Activate it.
Greetings to the Emperor from Governor Coom of Town Tomb Province, Planet Roon. I wish to extend to you the warmest welcome. There are many reasons why Roon would make a valuable ally to the Empire. I make you a gift of one of them.
A Roon stone.
The most valuable gem in the galaxy. I look forward to dealing with the Empire.
We shall deal with you, Kung, however we see fit.
I have programmed directions into this probe droid.
Deprogram it. Set course for the Cloak of the Sith immediately. Runestone.
Oh, how I hate space travel. But perhaps it will be an uneventful voyage. This rune system may be a very peaceful place. Well, if you don't agree, I don't want to hear it.
Maybe by opening up a new trade route, we can save my father's merchant fleet from financial ruin.
All the same, sir, I have a bad feeling about this.
You have a bad feeling about everything, 3PO.
Look, the Rainbow Comets. We've timed their orbits perfectly. They'll take us right to the rune system.
Just as I thought. The comet's light will lead us safely through the asteroid field.
But only if one of those asteroids doesn't hit us.
3PO, you worry too much. R2's perfectly capable of dodging those asteroids, right, R2? Hey!
Nothing's working. That jolt must have paralyzed our stabilizers.
Now that is what comes from overconfidence, R2. Oh, no! We're heading right for that radioactive cloud! We're due! Artu, do something quick! The radiation in that ion cloud will be deadly for Master Mungo. Not to mention what it will do to our circuits. There must be something in this databank that can help us.
There's only one chance. If I can just get the aft thrusters aimed at the cloud, we might be able to blast our way through.
It worked!
I can't find anything in these databanks to help. We're doomed.
We're safe, 3PO.
We are? We're safe. Hooray!
R2, readjust those stabilizers. We've got to get back in the comet's tail.
Master Mungo, surely you don't mean to continue with this, I must say, reckless plan?
Of course.
I should have guessed.
I think we've found something. The sensors show a planetary system within that dust cloud. 3PO, this may be what we've been looking for. New worlds open before us. What wonders will we see?
I think we're about to find out. My sentiments exactly. Sir, what is it?
Whatever it is, it's got us in a tractor beam. It's gigantic. We're being pulled into its mouth.
Oh, my!
Remember, just keep calm and let me do the talking.
Greetings.
Quiet, Artu.
Welcome to the new Umbo Light Station. Sorry about the tractor beam. We just wanted to make sure you docked without trouble. We are honored to play host to emissaries from the Empire.
Master Mungo, they seem to think that we are
I know.
Thank you, but I'm afraid we're not emissaries. That is, not exactly. We're here more as, observers. Quit slouching, droid.
Governor, they are not quite what I expected Imperial emissaries to be.
Quiet, Geth. You'll offend them. Allow me to show you around. As you'll see, I have much here that will interest the Empire.
Oh!
Oh, my!
That's better!
Welcome to the heart of my operation. Behold the treasures of the Empire system. All mine. This is where I store crates of Nergon 14. There are many interested parties who'd pay an Imperial ransom for that rare explosive. And they do. I assure you, our business here is quite profitable. These are mupples, a prized delicacy, very valuable. And soon, even greater treasures of cargo will be mine, riches beyond compare, free of charge.
Sir, I believe these ruffians are nothing more than pirates. We should take our leave immediately.
Watch it, you little rust bucket.
As I was saying, sir.
If we try to leave now, we may give ourselves away.
Look!
Huh?
Let go of me, you space pirates! You think you're hot stuff, huh? Well, the Empire doesn't rule the Cloak of Sith yet.
I apologize for that prisoner's bad behavior. Would you like to have him mind-flogged?
No. Thanks. Who is he?
Just an old man who used to be in charge of the old Umbu Light Station. Before I closed it down, this is the new Umbu Light Station, and its duty is to make me rich.
Governor Kuhn, look!
An Imperial shuttle.
Greetings from the Emperor. I am Admiral Screed.
But if you are the Emperor's representative, then who are the imposters? Stop them!
Shall we leave now, sir?
Take them.
Quick!
Hey!
Oh, what? Now stay there. Wait for me!
We've lost him.
Scream!
So we meet again, Baobab.
Not for long.
Don't waste your energy.
In here!
Good work, R2.
Now what, sir? Over there!
And there! Get down!
Which way?
Uh-oh.
There they are!
Split up!
Trapped! At least the stormtroopers don't know where I am.
They don't, but I do!
No, this way, R2. Don't be foolish, R2. That way will lead us right back to them. We want to go this way. Of course, I could be wrong.
Demobilize them!
Oh, no! We're being... apart! Shutting down!
Admiral Screed has plans for them. The droids are shut down, Admiral Screed.
And so is this one. He'll be out for several hours.
Good work, Gaff. Let's find out who he is.
No need to search him. He's Mungo Baobab of the Baobab Merchant Company. The Emperor has been looking for him for some time.
Just a case of mistaken identity, Admiral. Please accept this babble-bob fellow as a... shall we say, servant of the Empire?
Throw him in that cage.
And as for you...
Artu, look out! Those stormtroopers are going to fire! Oh, dear! I... surrender.
You can keep the Artu unit, Kung, but I can use this protocol droid. Prepare him for reprogramming.
Yes, sir.
Reprogramming? Oh, no, thank you. I'm quite happy with the way I am now.
Come on, rust bucket.
That's nice. What?
Yeah. What's going on here? Get away from me. Get away. Go on. Beat it.
That's not the way to handle Mupples.
And just how do you handle them?
Like this.
Phew, thanks.
Noop's the name. Noop Yeldarb. I guess I had you figured wrong. Thought you was part of Kung's rotten plan.
Stop! Master, help! They're going to reprogram me! You can't do this!
Oh, yes, we can. Any preferences as to a new name? You'll need one to go with your new behavioral circuitry matrix.
Well, I've always been partial to Ant. Oh dear, what am I saying? R2! Master Mungo, help!
R2! 3PO! It's all my fault. If I hadn't been so headstrong, we wouldn't be in this mess.
You may attempt to convince me that your petty pirating operation is worth something to the Empire.
You wound me, Admiral. Our plan has worked perfectly and will continue to work. By the way, we prefer salvaging to pirating. Ever since Gaff closed down the old Umbu Light Station on my orders, we've been luring trade ships to destruction with our false beacons. Soon all the wealth of the Roon system will be mine.
You mean ours, Governor Kung?
Master Mungo, help! R2!
We've got to do something. Can't you think of a way to help 3PO?
Sure. Lots of them. Unfortunately, they all hinge on us not being in here. Move it, droid! Hey! I think he blew a circuit!
What's going on here?
R2, am I glad to see you? We're free! Good work, R2. Let's move.
Don't let them get away. Down there.
Nice hat, 3PO.
Look out!
Stop them!
Here we go again!
Hey!
Up, look out! Those boxes are full of Nergon 14!
Whoa!
It might explode!
The Nergon 14! Don't let those boxes fall on the engines!
That'll slow them down!
Everybody in?
Fools! We're getting away!
Explosions?
The engines are breaking down. We're moving into the asteroid belt. We'll crash.
That way! We're not out of this yet. Hey, fella! Cat!
My men will have everything under control.
Abandon ship!
Is this how you run a salvaging operation?
A minor setback, Admiral. Let's get out of here.
Take Baobab ship. I know it's fast.
All personnel have abandoned ship, Governor Kuhn. Except for Beobard and his friends.
Come on, we'll have to take Kuhn's ship.
The pirates may have escaped, but at least their operation is over.
Why do these alien life forms find me so irresistible?
Now, Admiral, don't do anything you might regret.
I won't regret it, Kuhn, but you will. Throw them in the brig.
But without me, you won't find the source of the rune stones.
Thanks for all your help, Mungo. If there's anything I can do...
There is. You can tell us where the rune system is.
Master Mungo, you still mean to continue searching for rune stones?
We have no choice, 3PO. This cloud craft won't make it back, Commander. If the rune system isn't close by, we're stuck here.
Oh, it's close by, all right. Just look. Welcome to the Roon system.
I've found it. I'll establish a trade route for the Baobab merchant fleet yet.
I'm afraid I still have a bad feeling about it, sir, but maybe all the surprises are over now.
Maybe they are. 3PO, get the astrogation charts.
Certainly, sir. They should be in this compartment.
Then again, maybe not.
R2-D2, do something!
Oh no, what next?